Maluma baby.
Yeah. Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel, and today we'll be reacting to Shakira,
Chantaje.
Oh, Chantaje. Official video featuring Maluma. So I hope you enjoy, and before getting to the video, don't forget to follow us on our social media accounts.
So 2.6 billion views on Shakira and Maluma, two Colombian icons. I just love that music. I love it all. Shakira, what an icon. Maluma, what an icon. I just love them both. So this was released 4 years ago. I've actually heard the song and I've seen the video, but this was a request, so we thought we'd react to it. Have you seen the video?
I've not seen the video.
I think it's been a while, so at least you guys can get my reaction of it, because it's been a while since I've actually watched it, and I'll make sure I'll give an in-depth analysis of the video itself.
Yeah.
Just for you guys. So I think this was
bringing back memories.
I think this was from that person who asked for Gims Ping Pong, I believe. I'm sorry if I got your name wrong. I'll reply to your comments saying we've done it. So yes, this was a request from you, so thank you. We've actually done a few reactions on Shakira. We've done her Super Bowl, and we've actually done The Girl Like Me with Black Eyed Peas. That was a good song. And also we did Obama's inauguration. Do you remember that? When he got with Usher and Stevie Wonder.
Yeah.
We did that too. So let's get into this. 2.6 billion views. Shakira. Get that volume up now.
I've seen this.
Que tenés.
So I think first impressions, it's an Indian sort of, I believe it was an Indian shop, a local paper shop.
Yeah.
I think it was Indian. I think I've in the past when I've seen it, I think I may have picked it up, it was Indian. So yeah.
It did say Indian, but she walks in with a pig.
I mean,
a pig is a pet.
If you're a celebrity, you walk with anything. You walk in with a tiger.
Yeah.
Get yourself scared.
Well, at least it was walking straight.
Yeah, exactly.
Maybe they had food in front of them.
Matching hair too.
Yeah.
Matching hair too. Pink and pig. Yeah, love it. And Maluma.
You like your pink.
Obviously. We're going to see you like your pigs.
No.
But anyway, Maluma looks so young. His hair's all bald. But he's young now, but he still looks younger here.
Like a little baby, doesn't he?
Still does, young, handsome man, if I do say so myself.
But he's got that cheeky smile, though, doesn't he? Yeah. That cheeky, naughty smile.
Yeah. And he's laughed too. Maluma baby, yeah. What's he doing getting close to Shakira? She's married. Calm down, Maluma.
She probably wasn't then.
No, she is, she was. She's been married for a while now.
But she's not objecting to it.
Yeah, that as well.
I think she met her husband.
She might have
recorded that Waka Waka.
Maybe.
Official.
Yeah, well, she definitely met. She met him then.
But they're not married.
They are.
Are they?
Yeah. They've got children too.
No, but you have to often be married to her children. I thought she wasn't married to him, but she's just
she is.
Okay, I could have got it wrong.
Where are you going? I don't understand it, but I love it. Keep it going.
King. Look, men's.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's going to change in men's toilet.
That bathroom he's cleaning is filthy.
Yeah, well, Shakira looks great. Bloody hell. Look at that six pack. Wow.
Yeah, okay.
No wonder he's looking. Cheers.
good will never be sad.
She will be remembered forever.
Yeah.
Like, for what she's,
green, yeah.
Yeah, for what she's done in the music industry, for the Latin world, I think she will be forever remembered forever. If you're going to forget Shakira, gosh, then what's wrong with you? What a special lady she is. Like, you know, Latin music wasn't as big, you know, back when she started. But yeah, she's been a part of that evolution of where it's grown into the phenomenon that it is, you know what I mean?
I still think Madonna's the best.
No, but I'm talking about the Latin world.
Yeah.
Mm. I'm no disrespect to Madonna, but I have respect for big artists and I respect Shakira. And I respect.
But I hope those toilets don't smell as bad as they look. I'm sorry, I just had to say that. They're filthy.
They were long gone. You still talk about a big
bag
of toilets.
I thought if they smell as bad as they look, it's like, how is she dancing in that environment? That's what I thought.
Well,
because she was dancing in that area.
They would have cleaned it, I think. Pretty woman too, forget pretty boy. Well,
Maluma baby,
yes, we really enjoy that song. Thank you for your request. I mean, I have listened, I know the song. If I don't know the song, then
I've seen the video a long time ago.
Yeah,
it just came to me now.
No, but you guys can back me up when I say I do listen to a lot of Latin songs.
Yeah, you definitely do.
Ozuna, J Balvin, I love the Latin world, and Maluma, Nicky Jam, someone else, El Alfa, someone else, Emmanuel Turizo. Yes, I think I said that. The list goes on. I do listen to a lot of Latin songs. And coming from the UK, they don't play a lot of Latin songs on the radio at all.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Very little, yeah. Like, they may have played the hits, like with the Cardi B, you know, what's it called? Taki Taki and J Balvin's Miente. But they don't play, like, every song. Like,
that's familiar.
Do. Yeah, they play familiar because it was with Liam Payne.
Yeah.
But other than that, they don't really play it. And they play Despacito.
Yeah.
that was like almost like the first. Not the first, but I guess one of them. But like, it's got the most views on YouTube in terms of music videos. So that just shows how big it was. How global that went. So yeah, really enjoyed that video. Oh, yeah, sorry, I forgot Bad Bunny too. I can't forget Bad Bunny. I love Bad Bunny. Yes, and Becky G. I love Bad Bunny. Have you got any thoughts, Abba?
I mean, it was a good music video. There's quite a lot to talk about. Like, it was odd how they went into, like, the, not corridors, but it looked like they went into an alley or something.
I think it was like almost like a tunnel of some sort.
Yeah, tunnel.
Yeah, it's like a dog tunnel.
He followed her, dog. Yeah. Not dog, he followed her, he didn't stop.
I'll follow Shakira into a tunnel, gosh. Kill me if you want, but I'm following Shakira. Well, yeah. Well, it's.
Well, I suppose if you put it like that, I would definitely follow Michael Jackson.
Yeah.
I don't care which tunnel it is.
Yeah, but it started off in that shop and it also went to the party vibe and then the toilets, Shakira got changed.
The toilets? I still don't understand the toilets. And then when there's people, okay. Why was she going to men's toilets?
I don't know.
They looked horrible.
I've got to admit, they never smell good. They stink men's.
Well, I've not been in men, so like, I wouldn't know.
There's wee everywhere, that's what I'm going to say.
Well, that's what I'm saying. They look filthy.
There's wee everywhere, that's what I'm going to say.
All right, okay.
Well, Shakira is an amazing
great girl for love. If that's what you need to do for love, go for it.
I mean,
funny for the video, but anyway. Yeah.
She is an amazing dancer, though. Like, every part of her body was like
popping.
Yeah.
Pop.
And then she's pushed her boobs up. Well, you don't want me to talk about toilet, I have to talk about the facts then.
Okay, I enjoyed that video. Yes, really enjoyed that video. Thank you for your request. I'm a big fan of Shakira and Maluma's.
And if you guys would like to see more content like this, it'll be on the screen, and comment down below if you'd like to react to more videos
yes,
like this.
Yes, we've done other Maluma reactions too, I forgot to mention. I did say Shakira.
Madonna,
yeah. Yeah, and we've done Maluma videos too.
Baby.
Yes.